myself, so I'm gonna let her do all the talking. Ooh. Ooh. Well, came across a place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. Ooh. Ooh. I fell in fear upon my back. I said, don't look back, just keep on walking. Ooh. Ooh. And a big black horse that looked this way said, hey, hey, lady, will you marry me? Ooh, ooh. But I said, no, 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 no. I said, no, no, you're not the one for me. No, 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 no. I said, no, no, you're not the one for me. But I had a problem in the early hours, so I stopped at the dead for a beat or two. Ooh, ooh. But I cut some cord and I shouldn't have done that, and it won't forgive me after all these years. Ooh, ooh. So I sent her to a place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. Ooh, ooh. Now I won't come back, cause it's all so happy, and now I got a hold for the world to see. Ooh, ooh. And he said, no, 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 no. Said, no, no, you're not the one for me. No, 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 no. Said, no, no, you're not the one for me. Me.